Hi, hello, namaste. This is Murugan Saravanan. Welcome to my channel, Master of International Business. Never miss a video, so please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please like my video and please share it with your friends. And today I have come here with a small message. It's about life is our echo. Let's open up. So to illustrate this, I would like to share with you all a small story. A 6-year-old boy was in the market with his 4-year-old sister. Suddenly, the boy found that his sister was lagging behind. He stopped and looked back. His sister was standing in front of a toy shop and was watching something with great interest. The boy went back to her and asked, "Do you want something?" The sister pointed at the doll. The boy held her hand and, like a responsible elder brother, gave that doll to her. The sister was very, very happy. The shopkeeper was watching everything and getting amused to see the matured behavior of the boy. Now the boy came to the counter and asked the shopkeeper, "What is the cost of this doll, sir?" The shopkeeper was a cool man and had experienced the odds of life. So he asked the boy with lots of love and affection, "Well, what can you pay?" The boy took out all the shells that he had collected from the seashore from his pocket and gave them to the shopkeeper. The shopkeeper took the shells and started counting as if he were counting the currency. Then he looked at the boy. The boy asked him worriedly, "Is it less?" The shopkeeper said, "No, no. These are more than the cost. So I will return the remaining." Saying so, he kept only 4 shells with him and returned the remaining. The boy very happily kept those shells back in his pocket and went away with his sister. A servant in that shop got very surprised watching all these. He asked his master, "Sir, you gave away such a costly doll just for 4 shells?" The shopkeeper said with a smile, "Well, for us, these are mere shells. But for that boy, these shells are very precious. And at this age, he does not understand what money is. But when he will grow up, he definitely will. And when he would remember that he purchased a doll with the shells instead of money, he will remember me and think that world is full of good people. It will help him develop a positive attitude and he too in turn will feel motivated to be good. Wow, what a wonderful world it would be when we to chip in to develop positive attitude in others, even they may be our associates, our colleagues. Best wishes. Life is our echo. Let's open up. Hope you like this video. Catch you up with another video very soon. Bye bye.